no question. They knew he was
Malkin just took a penalty on Hartnell. He wasn't going to call it right away.
He took them both. Yeah. Hartnell bought it. We've seen those two before.
Well, he tried to sell it, and then the referee didn't buy it.
Take a look at the penalty. Penalties. Right off the faceoff. So there's 71. And there goes Hartnell down. And I don't know why they call the penalty on either of them, to be honest with you. Come on. That's not needed, really. I mean, save your breath on that one. So we'll play some 4-on-4 hockey.
They said roughing. It was diving. Well, they just changed it. They told him it's diving.
Well, they told him that first, but they didn't want to, you know, show Mr.
They didn't want to admit it.
Hartnell up here in Philadelphia, so they called it for roughing. They're so used to saying roughing for Hartnell.
No, he corrected it now.
Well, because the referee went over there. That's why.